Introduce yourself to the world.
Andrea, the boss, Medina.
Your record?
43 fights. 2020 Olympics.
There you go. 2020 Olympics, guys. 2020 Olympics. We are here with Andrea, the boss, Medina. 43 fights. 2020 Olympic hopeful. Coming out of Bound Boxing Academy here in San Diego. Your favorite fighters?
Triple G.
There you go. Take it off your jab. And Mayweather, there you go. There you go. Forget the water. Okay? Finish. There you go. That's it.
We are here with Bound Boxing coach and owner Juan Medina, along with his daughter Andrea, the boss Medina. And tell us a little bit about your daughter.
Right now, pretty much, she's made a Team USA, so hopefully we'll be able to get some international competition this year. There's going to be a national tournament being held in March. So we're about to go into camp for that. Based on that tournament, hopefully, like I said, we get to do some international travel that will give her some good experience. Obviously, you know, we're trying to, you know, shoot for the next Olympics in 2020.
And you mentioned earlier, Bound Boxing is close to San Isidro, which is near Tijuana. We're about, what, 15 minutes away from Tijuana? If not that, 10 minutes?
I would say 5-10 minutes, depending on traffic. So we're pretty close to the border, and you know, we get on certain occasions we'll get some fighters out of Mexico coming down and get sparring. You know, they're always looking for that next caliber in boxing, so they find it here in San Diego. You know, there's different strokes for different folks. You know, dynamics are a little different in Mexico versus U.S. You know, they got their style, we got our style. So it's always good to kind of, you know, get a few of the different styles, especially, you know, getting prepped up for a fight. And, but yeah, you know, we'll get him on certain occasions.
And I'm going to ask Andrea this question first. Who are you going for? Who are you going for, Canelo or Cesar Chavez Jr.?
I don't like either of them, but I think that Canelo will win.
Canelo will win?
Yeah.
That's a good answer. Okay.
Are you one? I would say Canelo. Canelo's, you know, the younger, stronger, in my opinion, fighter. I honestly don't feel that, you know, Chavez Jr. really has it anymore. I think he's out of his prime. So I'm thinking that, you know, it should be a pretty good few, you know, first few rounds. But then after that, you'll start seeing Canelo, you know, dominate the later rounds, if not maybe even stop him.
Okay. And Andrea, where can people follow you?
Instagram, DREEAA1, and Facebook, Andrea the
Boxing.
You can follow me on Instagram, Bound Boxing, Facebook, Bound Boxing Academy, and now with the Snapchat, getting on that bandwagon, Bound Boxing as well.
Okay. Any message to your fans?
Just thank you for all the support, and keep following me.